please welcome to the stage the Surf Ballroom president, Jeff Nicholas.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Friday night, part 2024 Winter Dance Party, Surf Ballroom, Clear Lake, Iowa. There have been so many special nights in the history of this ballroom, and you're gonna, I'll just tell you right now, I'm gonna get emotional talking about this, because number one, we are so grateful that you all are here, and we love that you come year after year after year, and we love all the first time people. But all these special nights over the history of the Surf Ballroom, this is extra special. Because you all know that 65 years ago tonight, at about this time, the original Winter Dance Party took place. It started right about now. I want everybody to close their eyes for a minute and just envision the guys coming up and not down off the stage in the event that night. Let's just take a minute. So another special, not so much a night, but a time in our history is in 1979 when a local DJ named the Mad Hatter from the local radio station KZEV started what were originally called the Buddy Holly Tributes. And I have my KZEV jacket on tonight to remember the Mad Hatter and KZEV, because that was a big night and a big moment in bringing this music back to the surf and continuing it on forever and ever and ever. Let's give the Mad Hatter a hand. So we got a special, special night of entertainment. We're so excited to share it with you all. We kind of think this is one of the best 50s rock and roll shows in the country, and we're glad that you're here. You know, I get asked often what it takes to get on the main stage. And on a Thursday, Friday, or Saturday night slot, well, it takes a lot of things. First of all, you got to get along with Shane, okay? Second thing, it doesn't hurt if you look a little bit like Buddy Holly. Third thing is, you got to be good. You got to be good. I mean, we have lots of performers in different places around the ballroom, but this is a special, special place on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night. And it gives me great pleasure to introduce to a guy. You got to persevere, too. I want to introduce a guy and his band that has persevered for a number of years. They've been around Clear Lake promoting Buddy Holly in this event. And they've done a good job. They played at schools. They played at bars. They played all over. And now they're at the main stage at the Surf Ballroom in a weekend slot. Please give a warm Surf Ballroom welcome to welcome to Richie Lee and the Fabulous 50.
Baby, oh, a lot of shame going on. Well, I said, come on over, twisted. Everyone's feeling great. They're twisted, twisted, they're twisted the night away. Here's a man in evening clothes. How he got here, I don't know.
This phrase quite a bit throughout that song, that movie. That'll be the day. Hold on a second, I gotta pair my Bluetooth.
Chantilly.
Big Bopper. The Big Bopper. I didn't know he had black glass like that, but that's all right. Okay, alright. So this is a very sophisticated process. I just have to pick it up. Okay, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna come behind everybody and we're gonna do this by applause. Okay, let's focus in here and we're looking for the top three.
Thank you. And then the cold you came out. Actually, this is warm, isn't it? The heat wave. Last time we were here was 17 below zero. Okay, how many people out there remember screaming Jay Hawkins? I just gave a Jay Hawkins. And I made jumping out of a coffin. And he sang this particular song. We'll do a little elegance version of his thing called I Put a Spell on You.
One, two.
You know, a long time ago for us, ladies and gentlemen, our song Little Star is 66 years old this year. And we were on tour with Buddy Holly just before the fatal plane crash. Our tour split into two factions, and he went on with Beef with Dion. They picked up the Big Papa, and of course you know, they picked up Richie. And we wound up going with Bobby Darin, couple of other groups that were going down south. But it was a terrible, terrible tragedy, and it's an honor to be here at least to keep his memory alive. So let's hear it for Buddy Holly.
I don't even feel bad, but something touched me deep inside. The day, the music,
every day it's a good closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Every day, every day it's a good faster. I'm
She passed away a few years ago, but she started, when we started with Crystals, this was the first song that we did for Phil Spector.
Hey.
Bop, 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 don't you try to don't mess with my ducktails. Hey.
kind of guy to guy. I'd like to make a living running around. I don't need no stranger to tell me they can let me down. Than a roller coaster.